unconscious.
No, no, we just need to calm down and go to my house for a bit.
I'm calling 911, Kyle.
No, no, you're not.
Kyle, we can't live denial for the rest of our lives. Like, we did kill that guy.
No, it's going to be all right.